So, good morning, Mount students. I'm giving you some special exercises to do at home. Some of them you know well, some of them you don't know so well. And dear parents, do help and join in if you can. So first thing we're going to do is our E, R and O, which you know really well. We'll do it three times. So we're starting off with being down in the earth. In the ground, so we're crouching all the way down. It's good to do this right now when you're not doing so much movement maybe. And then we try to grow up slowly, unfolding as if we're a tree or a plant, straight up into the light, uprightness. That is our E. And then we jump. Here we feel as bright and sparkly as a star. So we have our R gesture with our feet. Then we open our arms, and in our heart is sun gold. This is our O gesture. And we put everything away. So this we do three times. Students, parents, please join in. Sun gold from our hearts. E. Ah. O. Good, and now try it once without me, and I'll speak it really strongly. So you go down. E. Now you jump. Ah. Now come the arms. Oh. And everything away. Good, that is our E, R and O to start our Eurythmy work.